Hip-hop.
The best in the beat.
All the hip-hop.
It's Headkrack's hip-hop spot.
29 minutes for the top of the hour. It's Rick Smiley Morning Show. We're here. You're never there. This is what's going on in the world of hip-hop. It's a tale of two comics. Well, comic books, to be exact. Weeknd, he has a Starboy comic book coming out, and they have a release date. It's going to be available June 13th. Why would the Weeknd get a comic book? Why not?
Yeah.
I guess, right?
I think it's fire.
Is this what we want from him?
A comic book?
Yeah.
Why not?
Okay. So June 13th, that's when it's coming out. He's going to be fighting a villainous cannibal by the name of the Chef. Jack the Chef Smiley. That's going to be his villain.
Jack the Chef Smiley?
Yeah. it's going to be made by Marvel.
He's a villain and he's a chef.
No, the guy that Weeknd's going to be fighting. Yeah, I guess maybe he's a cannibal. Chops people up, eats them or something. I don't know.
There you go.
Okay.
Yeah, but we'll see. Speaking of comics, Donald Glover, he was working on a Deadpool animated series for FX. But for some bizarre reason, it's not happening now. They released a statement that said, due to creative differences, FX, Donald Glover, Stephen Glover, and Marvel Television have agreed to part ways on Marvel's Deadpool animated series.
Oh,
FX
wow.
will no longer be involved with the projects. And they will keep their relationship going on with that show they got, Legion, which will continue. So that's interesting. I was actually looking forward to a Deadpool cartoon, but you don't want to overkill it.
Right.
Like, Deadpool 2 ain't even out yet.
Yeah.
Right.
Let's see how that does.
It'll do well because he got a bunch of smart one-liners.
Yeah.
Like, he's a king of one-liners.
And the thing about Deadpool, he's not really a dude you can have just on regular TV.
Right.
So you would need to have that cartoon on, like, a premium cable channel or, like, something high-end that you can,
yeah.
get a little loosey-goosey with. I like the FX over there for that. We'll see what happens. Moving on, let's talk about Meek Mill. He's getting some support from the Pennsylvania governor. Like, when the governor got your back, apparently you got to get let free, right?
You should be straight.
It's like, if the gloves don't fit, you must have quit.
Okay.
He said, I support DA Larry Krasner's position in the case of Robert Williams, that's Meek Mill's real name, or Rob Meek, if you want to get nasty. Our criminal justice system is in need of repair. That's why my admin has made efforts to invest in programs that divert individuals from the system, improve public safety, and promote fairness. He also said that, hey, there's a lot that needs to be done within the system, and he's there to, you know, lend a hand if he can. It's called a pardon, Governor. You just got to pardon him.
Right.
That's how you get to, you got to pardon him.
He has the power to do that, right?
Yeah, that's what I thought. I mean, like, yeah.
Okay.
If you support the brother, pardon him out. Let's
pardon
go.
Him out.
Give him a little motorcycle so he can pop a wheelie on the way as he leaves.
Okay.
Last little thing I got for you.
No.
That's what he did to get in that bad boy.
but it was in
I'm
New
talking
York.
About some, okay. No. No.
All right, last little thing I got for you. Let's talk about Killer Mike, man. Recently, he was getting dragged over the weekend because he did an interview with the NRA, right? And the NRA is like, you know, they're the ones who be giving all these politicians and stuff money to, for their campaigns.
Right.
But on the flip side of that, they're making all these guns so readily available, people are getting shot to death in the streets. People are buying guns and selling them back in the hood. We're the ones buying these guns and we're using them against each other, you know, amongst other things. But Killer Mike says some things that people did and didn't agree with. Take a listen.
I don't agree with everything Dana says, but Dana says that the tears of white mothers are like ratings. And that's so true. And it was so sad to hear her acknowledge it.
Yeah.
Black people know it's true because black people say it. Wow. Wakanda, everybody had guns and spears and everything else you needed. Because an ally is not necessarily a friend. We have a mutual interest in something that progresses us both.
Yep.
Like I told my kids on the school walkout, I love you. If you walk out that school, walk out my house. We are a gun-owning family.
Yeah.
We are a family where my sister farms.
And, you know, the short version is they felt that they used Killer Mike. You know, the NRA used them. But at the end of the day, when you listen to everything he says in context, because that was a heavily chopped up piece of audio.
Right.
But if you listen to everything he says in context, he feels like, you know, black men should have the right to bear arms to protect ourselves, not only from people that may attack us, but from, you know, just the outside world and defend our homes, just in case things ever go left or right. You know, I don't agree with everything he says, because I feel like, you know, the access and ready availableness of guns is a major part of America's problem.
Right.
We've proven time and time again we don't know what to do with this type of power.
Right.
You know, and you keep having these incidents happen.
But if it's in your home, it's in your home. Like, if somebody breaks into your home or whatever, you should have that right to protect yourself, you and your family.
That I 100% agree with.
Absolutely.
But, you know, when a gun wanders out of someone's house into the hands of somebody who shouldn't have it, you know, into a school, to a mall, to a movie theater, and a whole bunch of people get gunned down, then what you going to do?
Yeah.
Oh, then the answer is, give everybody guns so we can defend each other. Listen, if you've ever been in a shootout, you don't know who's who. Unless they're the people who came with you.
Right.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So, yeah, that cowboy thing only works in movies. I digress. That's it for me. For this other stories, I'm following Twitter, Instagram, and SoundCloud. H-E-A-D-K-R-A-C-K. Praise breaks up next.